Hi friends, welcome back to Mangalorean Taste Buds by Asha. Today I'll show you how I make bundi raita. Bundi raita is a healthy and delicious accompaniment made with yogurt and bundi, and it goes very well with Indian meals. This is how bundi is served in Bombay restaurants. This is a North Indian variety. Your yogurt is whisked until smooth and then flavored with sugar and salt. This is usually served with spicy biryani. I try to keep this simple as the biryani is quite spicy and greasy. It is a family favorite and I usually serve it during the hot summer months. So let's check out the ingredients. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe. If you like this recipe of mine, do click the like button and give a thumbs up. If you have tried this recipe, please leave a comment in the comment section below. So let's get started. Here I have taken 1 cup of bundi. This is fresh bundi. Add hot water and drain it out. This way the rancid smell of oil will go. Here I have taken 1.5 cup of thick yogurt or Greek yogurt. Whisk it nicely till it is smooth and creamy. Add salt as per taste. Add sugar as per taste. Mix it well. This I like to have this on the sweeter side. And once you have mixed it, taste it, and then add the bundi which you have drained. This is 1/2 teaspoon of roasted cumin powder. Add the bundi just before serving. Otherwise, the bundi will tend to get very soggy and the whole thing will become very mushy. Be gentle when you are mixing it. You can have it as it is. Just serve it in a bowl and have it. You will enjoy this simple bundi raita. Do give it a try. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And do not forget to click the bell icon to get notified as and when I upload a new recipe. The list of ingredients is given in the description box below. So my dear friends, hope you have enjoyed this quick and yummy recipe. Stay tuned for more such interesting recipes. Till we meet again, check out my other recipes at Mangalorean Taste Buds by Asha. Take care. See you soon with the new interesting recipe.